Well, for me, I'd say recruiting started from after my sophomore year of high school. From there, I know I really tried to be proactive and reach out to schools and semi-tape places.
Coaches would start coming to your school, and that was always a lot of fun, being able to meet these guys that travel a pretty long way to come and see you.
Mannion with time to the end zone, touchdown.
It's definitely a whirlwind of information getting thrown at you, of people telling you, this is the best thing for you, this is the best thing for you.
Oregon State Coach Riley called me in January. He wanted me to come on a visit. I came here, I loved it, and I signed the next month.
I mean, I always kind of had that idea that I was going to go to Oregon State, but like I said, I didn't know what verbal committing was or anything like that, and I talked to my high school coach, and he was like, well, why don't you, just tell me you plan on going there. I was like, okay, like, that's fine. Like, I already planned on going there. I didn't know how to say something.
Came down to trust with me.
Taylor. Throws it, intercepted, and a pick six for Steven Nelson.
Knowing that I only had 2 years in Oregon State, I was able to trust, more than all of them. So seeing that Poirier left the year before and just me being able to fill that void, I saw it was time to go. So that's what helped me.
I thought there was good people here. I thought there was honest people here. And it's pretty much held true throughout the process.
I came to a Civil War here. I think the Beavers won that game. And but when I got here, I'd never really been in the city of Corvallis. So my recruiting trip, I had Rashad Reynolds. He showed me a good time, and I just loved it.
And the Ward out of the backfield, slips a tackle, dives, touchdown, Terron Ward.
Coach Joe and I were taking a walk, and he goes, so what's your decision? Are we wasting our time, or are you going to come here? And I remember I was like, oh, well, I'm going to come here. I'm going to commit.
Before I even got here, everybody just told me it's green, and that's all I was like, okay, it's green. Like, I don't even know what to expect. And once I got here, it was like, it was beautiful. I loved it.
The last month before signing day is real, real hectic for, anybody that's in the recruiting process. And, it's definitely a relief to be able to say that, I don't have to deal with this anymore. It's over. I know where I'm going. I'm ready to work.
When I got to sign that paper and just had it done with, it was amazing, and I was happy it was over with.
Everything feels so much closer. You feel so much closer to actually being a college football player here when you send in that fax with your letter of intent.